if it isn't Sanya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course! You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
Nice riding with you.
Take care you don't hurt it.
All right. Got it.
Nice work, Noct!
Hey, try not to squash it.
That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the hole to Sanya.
The gift of frogs for a lady. Well, there's a first for everything.
Look at all these lovelies. Thank you, boys. Now my research can spring along.
Research?
From longer nights to earthquakes, there's been a lot of strange phenomena of late. The world's out of whack, and there's no end to the mysteries that want for solving.
Mysteries like frogs.
Yep, you see, red frogs only appeared recently. We don't know what gave rise to the mutation. But this tiny critter could hold the key to the world's mysteries in its webbed feet.
Huh.
Fascinating stuff, right? When can you help again?
Couldn't say right now.
Well, when you can, you let me know. For now, here's a token of my thanks for finding the frogs. You've earned it. Looky here, if it isn't you boys again. Come to offer your support for my research, have you? Well, how very heartening.
No. We're not here to...
Now, it just so happens I already have in mind what I need you to fetch me this time. Off you go now.
Huh.
I'm going on ahead!
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
All right.
This is not normal.
Take care you don't hurt it.
Nice work, Noct!
Hey, try not to squash it.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Got it.
So that's the thing Sonya wants, huh?
Back so soon? You're getting quicker at this. Good. Science waits for no man.
You see that over there, Noct?
And what about it?
Oh, you couldn't have come at a better time. Here's your next assignment. Make sure you hand it in like a good student.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum Thicket is true...
Then we might just find what are you up for.
Found anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down.
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
Sure, my footwear is up. This.
Don't get pulled in.
Let's hurry and get back to Sun. Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Back so soon? You're getting quicker at this. Good. Science waits for no man. Hey there. So by now you must have gotten used to the field work. I think it's time you graduated from frogs. It'll mean more work, of course, but then you'll be exposed to more modes of life. Well worth the effort, I think.
Well, it's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet. Hup! This way or that way?
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again. On the next one.
Oh, yes. This specimen is absolutely perfect. Nary a flaw. You deserve a prize. Have a knack for being at the right place at the right time. Here's what I need. Hop to it now.
Let's head in.
Try not to get lost.
You get lost.
Let's hurry and get back to Sanya.
Wow, the condition is superb. Here's your hard-earned reward. Now then, let's see what answers I can coax out of this. Ooh, you couldn't have come at a better time. Here's your next assignment. Make sure you hand it in like a good student.
Oh, that's no good.
What's that?
I stepped in something and now my shoe's all sticky.
Always a pleasure. What'll it be today? We would welcome the help. Appreciate it. Well, I... Thank you.
Let's go.
Thanks for the ride.
Yes!
Last thing I need now.
There you are, and with precisely what I asked for. Here, take this to commemorate your coming back in one piece. Oh, it's you boys again. Back to sweat for science.
That's not exactly right.
Your words say no, but your expression betrays an irrepressible desire to lend a hand.
What do you need?
Loads of things. But what's captured my interest right now is the legendary Rainbow Frog. There's nary a reliable eyewitness account. And the only clue I have as to their habitat is water. That's it. Useless, I know, but that's where we are without the data to narrow down the search. Be that as it may, I can't bring myself to give up on the critters. Even if they're more elusive than a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, I have my pride as the foremost authority on frogs. And so I leave the search to you. Not much info to work with, though, so you'll just have to play it by ear.
Again.
Got it.
Nice work, Knot!
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Take care you don't hurt it.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Nice work, Noct!
Nice riding with you.
Got it.
Let's not keep the professor waiting.
You found them! The rainbow frogs of legend! I never dreamed I'd see you babies in the slimy flesh!
Lucky you.
Thank you. I had foreseen this, but biology is your destiny. Give up hunting and join me.
What?
You burn for the science. How else could you have managed to track down the rainbow frog?
Yeah, well, I'm kind of busy.
Oh, really? All of a sudden? And what's got you so busy?
You know, stuff. Royal stuff.
Royal stuff? Ah, the Royal Theater. Well then, that changes everything. Artsy types just aren't cut out for science. Oh, what a shame.
Yeah, a real shame.
Oh, it wasn't meant to be. But no matter what path you walk, I'm sure you'll walk it well. This is it then, the final token of my thanks. All the best with theater. I'll come see a play one day.